Wege schicken, du. See how the jaws open up them. I say she needs to pull it out and get lined up right. Now you never watched them just eat a whole meal, yeah? might be a slight bit, but I doubt it. Trial and error, but they said the same size as her or bigger by a quarter. It was just about the same exact size as her, so it's gonna be a meal, trust.
The biggest part.
The biggest part, yeah. They said don't worry about the head or the neck or nothing like that. Just as you see, it's getting bigger. But yeah, it's crazy because Bob Michaels, the head be this big, but the neck be this big, and the body be that big. But they say go like the biggest part of the scene. So.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's a lot of fur too, so they kind of puffy. They're not. Because when I was walking over here, I grabbed him like that, and he was only this brown. Yeah, the fur is this big, but he is only this brown. Like the arms just did like that.
Right. Now see, if they eat tail first, it might be a different story.
And they usually last about anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes. They've been 7. And she's almost done, so. Because I've seen somebody, yeah, I've seen a snake take 20 minutes and it was a fight. But it was a bigger land. Yeah, these ain't too big. They. Yeah, literally too small. Like, they say that's how you keep your snake small. That's what breeders do. They keep their snake small before they sell them. But for breeding animals like we're trying to do, we need to feed them like this to get them where they need to be. About done. It's gonna leave a lump.
4 or 5 grams.
The other one, the mice are 13 grams. That's what they're talking about, the difference in feet, the different sizes.